quite early in the morning to avoid the heat. We're having a dry spell. A diesel haul special on the down main. Only 3 out of 5 working. The grass looks parched today. Still some harvesting to do. In which the grass has been cut. Stroll into Wayland's today. The rapeseed has been harvested. Back in the spring, it was flowering. And back again. There must still be some grass worth eating. I think they'll be forced to use winter feed soon while it stays dry. A westerly wind now, bright but not too hot. In Ogborne, there are quite a few houses or cottages with thatched roofs. Eastbound to the Wessex Ridgeway. Past Manor Farm. Onto the Wessex Ridgeway. A Ridgeway Crossway, where the Wessex crosses over the Ridgeway. Moving on to Fifield Down. Back to Avebury. Near midday, the clouds are forming. Next year's crop has germinated. Sunflowers. It was a misty start, but the temperature rose to 18 degrees today. We've had a warm autumn. Plenty of fuel underground, from Fawley Refinery. And some vegetable oil next year. The rape is growing.